tell this story or not, because normally when we tell true life stories on stage, the word which is important in the story then comes to pass. So once I was like, hey, crowd surfer, you kicked a girl in the head, and then about 2,000 more people started crowd surfing because it's the buzzword. But I'm going to tell you guys because I trust you, and also you're far enough away that if I tell you about this and then you try and do it, you won't get me anyway. So, I came to Tether Mark the year that Foo Fighters and Green Day headlined. And I am a short person, so I see nothing at gigs, ever. But that's okay, but in the encore of the final day, I got on someone's shoulders to see something, and ultimately was hit in the back of the head with a cup of piss. Don't do that, that's not that. And people have tried to tell me over the years that it wasn't piss, it was just hot beer, but there's definitely a difference between warm, lukewarm tenants and a piss. So,
really?
Don't throw cups of piss at each other, guys. It's not thanks. And then someone has to get the bus all the way home with someone else's urine on them. And if it's going to be anyone's, you want it to be your own, you know? But yeah, here's to that piss thrower, you big bastard. I can't remember what year it was. I think it was 2003. But fuck that guy. And it was obviously a guy. I'm sorry, it totally was. But it would have been way harder for her glasses to get away. Anyway, this is a sad song for me, for the piss. It's a song called Tether.